मेरा नाम इमरान आलम है, मैं जमशेदपुर टाटा नगर से आया हूँ। मुझे ब्रेन स्कल बेस ट्यूमर था जो मुझे जमशेदपुर में कहीं डिटेक्ट नहीं हो पाया, तो डॉक्टर संपत प्रसाद सर से, सर के बारे में बहुत हमने खोजा पता किया तो पता चला ये बहुत बड़े डॉक्टर हैं। उनके पास मिलने आए हम लोग अपॉइंटमेंट लेके, तो इन्होंने पूरा कॉन्फिडेंस दिया कि मेरे पास तुम्हारा ठीक हो जाएगा और 31 दिसंबर 2020 को एडमिट हुए हम यहाँ मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल में।
इमरान इज़ यंग पेशेंट रेफर्ड टू मी बाय कंसल्टेंट फ्रॉम हैदराबाद। ही इज़ द पेशेंट बेसिकली कम्स फ्रॉम द स्टेट ऑफ झारखंड। ही वाज डायग्नोस्ड टू हैव a large petrous apex tumor going into the infratemporal fossa and into the jugular areas. The tumor was intracranial, pushing the dura high up into the middle cranial fossa. If you can see the scans here, it clearly shows that there is a big lesion involving the mastoid portions of the temporal bone, and the lesion you see here is going into the middle cranial fossa, pushing the dura upwards, going all the way up to the petroclival junction and into the infratemporal fossa. So this is one big tumor that we had to deal with, and this has been completely removed.
Hamara surgery do matlab yahan aane ke dusre din test hone ke baad do Saturday ko ho gaya tha, jo bahut lamba surgery tha 14 ghante ka.
So the post op scans here show that all the areas involved by the tumor has been removed. You see, this is the right skull base in comparison to the left skull base. See that there is a huge cavity here. So this is the operated site in which there was tumor and which was completely removed. So in place of this cavity, we have to fill this cavity, in fact, we have placed abdominal fat, and you can clearly see that on the opposite side we have all the bones of the skull base, whereas on the operated side there is practically no bone. And every bit of tumor has been removed. This is one piece of bone which we left over the fallopian canal, that is the canal of the facial nerve. But that apart, you see that every bit of bone and tumor along with the tumor has been removed here in the skull base.
उसके बाद surgery complete होने के बाद अभी मेरा सारा चीज ठीक है और सारे डॉक्टर सारा स्टाफ बहुत अच्छा तरह से टेक केयर किए, और स्पेशली डॉक्टर संपत सर और कविता मैम दोनों बहुत अच्छा केयर किए, बहुत ही अच्छा से मेरा ट्रीटमेंट हुआ। और संपत सर डॉक्टर भी बहुत अच्छे हैं, इंसान भी बहुत अच्छे हैं, और थैंक यू संपत सर।
एट मणिपाल हॉस्पिटल बैंगलोर ओल्ड एचएल रोड वी हैव अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव स्कल बेस सर्जरी प्रोग्राम विद सम ऑफ द बेस्ट फैसिलिटीज इन द कंट्री। सो इट्स अ फुल फ्लेज्ड स्कल बेस यूनिट वेयर वी डू all aspects of skull base, both anterior and lateral, and far lateral and the anterolateral approaches. Just about anything in the skull base, any tumor, any pathology can be dealt with at this center. So we have a trained team comprising of trained skull base surgeons, nurses, and support staff, with some of the best equipments in the country, including neuronavigation, nerve monitoring systems, and state-of-the-art anesthesia team, and I'm sure that this is one of India's best centers for skull base surgery, and we've been running this program successfully for the last several years, and I'm proud and happy to be a part of this program. Thank you.